Tthx 92400. This is a 60-foot long rail car, 10.5 foot wide. Getting ready to be brought in our shop. Let's take a walk around it. First, we'll just walk around the deck, let you see the overall condition of the deck. The deck on this one looks pretty decent. The other side. All right, there's that side. Take a look up underneath. Looks good. Side sill looks nice and straight. That's a great looking car. See, it hasn't been dropped. That corner still looks, the bottom center still looks good. Cross members look good. All that looks really good. All right. Post pockets like traditional 60 footers do, so you can drop a post in here if you want to do guardrails. Okay. Or some people will actually take these extensions off. You know, you just cut off these bolts here, and that piece comes off. You can cut off the post pockets and cut this off in order to make it narrower if you need to. Let's take a look at this one. See if this one has any damage. No damage there. Right, so that looks really good. It's a fantastic car. I like it. Okay, that's all there is to it. I guess we can take a look up underneath this side.